So basically it was, I mean, it was on a road trip, me and Shweta, when we, like she said, we were a student mentor duo. So we had gone on an all India road trip, and basically in that road trip we found that all over India you find two things, you find Patanjali and a school. So we decided that why not go to all these schools and find out what these kids have to say and what their stories are, because as you can see they have a lot to say and they are so full of talent that we would have never known otherwise. And that was basically the reason, and well, you've seen the talent we found.
Ma'am and sir, what do you think of the work that you've seen by far?
Good afternoon, everyone. Congratulations to both of you, first and foremost. It's such an amazing feeling to see, being part of this film industry, to see young kids do this kind of work. So, you know, I congratulate you guys for encouraging this thing, and we've seen some great results, and continue with whatever you're doing.
And exactly what your sir said, you know, it's always that the villagers have got to learn something about us. And Ayan and Ayan's team, all you guys going and educating the villagers to handle the camera and to film their problems or to film their concerns and put it up somewhere, post it up. As sir said, that there's a lot of education videos also which can be put up, which we have, you know, we have no idea. In fact, I genuinely believe that Google has even spoiled our memory. We don't give us any time now to think about. I was playing name place animal thing with my child, and less than 3 seconds, and he wanted to Google, you know, what the answer was. So this is actually practical learning. I genuinely believe, because we come from the field of visual learning, and something that stays in your head, something that you see, something that you can imagine, stays on. So what you guys are doing, where you guys are filming these kids the way they are, and these short stories, these meaningful stories, I think this will create a big impact. So thank you very much, and it's lovely, and I see the front benches are the most comfortable. Enjoying themselves. All you guys, thank you so much. And today was a great, I've been born in this industry thanks to my father, but today was a learning day. Today was something that even I got to learn. Every day is a learning day. And thank you so much, Ayan.
कि जहाँ इतने बड़े बड़े स्टार्स आते हैं और आज आप भी आपकी पिक्चर रिलीज हुई है, सबसे पहले तो कंग्रेचुलेशंस आपको, बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद आपकी फिल्म रिलीज हुई है. और आप स्क्रीन पे पहुंचने के लिए मेरे को तो 20 साल लग गए, आप लोगों ने तो ठप करके पहुंच गया अभी, है ना. वो कितनी एज है आपकी, उम्र क्या है आपकी?
7
क्या?
7.
आपकी उम्र क्या है?
11
क्या?
18.
ये रिपिन से मैंने अपना पूरा घर बनाया, पता है आपको कौन कौन है. आपका, आपकी उम्र क्या है?
11.
कौन सी क्लास में पढ़ते हो? आप इतनी ना माइकल जैक्सन ही था. इनका डांस देखा आपने? आई थिंक वो सुपर, बहुत अच्छा डांस किया आपने. एक शॉट था लेकिन बड़ा अमेजिंग किया था, ऐसा पूरा हिला के एक बार करके दिखाओ वाला. ये होता है एक बार आदमी की पिक्चर रिलीज हो ना तो स्टार बन जाता है, फिर वो जल्दी जल्दी साथ में दिखाओ. हाँ करके दिखा और आ जाओ यार. अच्छा आपका नाम क्या है? अच्छा गोत्र भी बताया तुझे तो क्या है ना. ओके आपका फेवरेट डायलॉग क्या है पिक्चर में? फिर जब भी आए तो कैसा रहा?
अच्छा.
सारे पॉलिटिकल करेक्ट जवाब दे रहे हैं ना, इसको सारा सिनेरियो मालूम है बाहर का. हाँ आपको कैसे, इधर तेरा इसका देख, इसका रोल छोटा था लेकिन जिद बंधा हुआ देख। हाँ आपका कैसा लगा पिक्चर में, आपने सोचा था कैसा लगा अपने आपको पिक्चर में देख के लगा कैसा, वो तो बता सकते हो यार। करीना कपूर आई थी इससे पहले तुम्हारे और आज तुम आई हुई है ना, आप आपको कैसा लगा?
अच्छा।
किसी को गंदा लगा? हाँ? ओके ऑल द बेस्ट, थैंक यू। एक एक सेल्फी ले सकता हूँ मैं आप लोगों के साथ, इफ यू डोंट माइंड। तुम्हारा जिप खुल हुआ भाई, ऊपर सब ढका हुआ नीचे सब खुला हुआ तुम्हारा, इधर आ।